Hole 3 here at Halo Disc Golf and Sports is the most technical tee shot on the course. Just 80 feet off the tee, we have these double mandatory trees. If you do not make the double mandatory, you play from where you missed with a one-stroke penalty. You get past there and you have the OB pond on your left to worry about and the beautiful low canopy of trees on this 222-foot par 3.